Governor Barbour made it official. With the stroke of a pen, the governor suspended the double life sentences for Jamie and Gladys Scott. As 16 WAPT's Meg Pace reports, supporters of the Scott sisters say it's a case of justice delayed.
There's a crowd at the state capitol on Friday as the NAACP announces Governor Haley Barbour made it official. He signed the paperwork to suspend the sentence of the Scott sisters. Now, advocates say the governor had his political reasons, but it still equals freedom.
Did the governor do this for political reasons? My guess is he did do it for some political reasons. But on the other hand, I want to commend him for a movement which bespoke humanity.
$11. The system that allowed the Scott sisters to languish in prison for an alleged $11 armed robbery must be challenged.
Should the Scott sisters be pardoned?
Yes, the Scott sisters should be pardoned. They are at least as deserving as the men who the governor has pardoned. We're heartened because we've noticed that in each case, he's actually did what he did for them before he pardoned.
The Scott sisters' attorney, Chukwe Lumumba, says he'll still be working towards their pardon. No word yet on when their official release date will be, as the logistics have to be worked out among several agencies. Reporting from the state capitol, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.